Hello, Lou, how you doing? Lou, your daughter boxes already?
Yes, she does.
And she's in a box now with the mighty Jimmy, it's a professional trainer.
She
sure is. Feeny, how do you feel about this?
Dan, I wouldn't go that far. I sound professional, mate. I'll just have a, go.
You are very professional and you are a legend. We are so honoured to have Jimmy here. His heart and soul is beyond anything I could say. And his beautiful wife, Faintly Mel.
Oh, you're welcome.
You are a blessing from above. And here we are. I'm going to film Jimmy teaching. How old is Feeny?
Nine. Yes.
Feeny is nine. And she is going to learn some more boxing, which she does already. Here she goes.
Step forward. Hands up. Hit that. Good. Oh, look at that. One, two. One, two. Stay still. One, two.
She's got a good jab, hasn't she?
Four. Oh, look at this girl go.
She's go.
Four. Ah, oh, she's a natural. Stay there. Keep your distance. Jab. Right. One, two. Four. Go on, girl. Move. Come on. One, two. Four. Good girl. Move. Jab. Right. Well done.
I like getting high, Kevin, you four. See. Aerial shot.
Four.
Yeah, I like to get high vision.
Jab. Hook. Wow, this girl's good. One, two. Concentrate, relax, elbows in. One, two. Four. Good girl. Right.
Work. Wow, what a right.
Right out. Right.
She's going to be security.
Really
your daughter.
She's got the power.
She's got the power.
Four.
She sure has, isn't she?
Four. Right.
She is no one to mess with. Yeah, exactly.
Go on,
Feeny.
Jab. Right. Oh, she's fast. One, two.
Phoenix is an example of girl power.
She's got girl power. That's my girl.
She's got girl power. Go on, girl.
Six.
Go on, Feeny.
Six. Eight.
Wow.
Well done.
What is your opinion of her, Jimmy?
10 out of 10.
What do you think about that, Phoenix?
10 out of 10.
Shine on.
10 out of 10.
Free boxing lessons, Joe at Sands Abbey Club. With thanks to Jimmy and Mel. Shine on. We will defend ourselves against you all. Mwah. Shine on. Well done, Feeny, Jimmy. We love you.